We may be separated because of the quarantine, but today is still your birthday, Nate. Happy birthday, Mr. Simpson.